Ladies and gentlemen, it is September 22nd, 2020, and unfortunately, it's a dark day for the internet. Longcat, the internet meme icon, has died at 18. Now, when Scientology showed up and started harassing people on the internet who were trying to release information on their belief system, namely Xenu, and the fact you had to pay upwards of about, is it $30,000 or $300,000 before you could even hear the story of Xenu? Anyways, the internet culture known as 4chan smashed up against them, and memes exploded madly off in all directions. And when this happened, the world learned about Longcat, for the most part. There were some of us who knew about it beforehand, but this one didn't really seem to hit mainstream until Project Chanology. We all know about Longcat. He was a very long cat. At 25.5 inches, or 65 centimeters, from head to toe. What I didn't realize until just now is that Longcat was actually Japanese, which fits the situation absolutely perfectly. Yes, it's true. Longcat, known as Nobiko in Japan, has left us. That really sucks. One of the saddest things is when you have a friend that loses a cat. And that is one of these situations. Not only has his owner lost his cat, but the internet. We have all collectively lost our long cat. Diving headfirst into 4chan, there was a lot of horrible things to see, and even to this day, you can be struck with images that will stick with you for life. But this was a wholesome one. This was one that we could all stand around and appreciate with a wholesome manner. Every hero has a nemesis, Longcat Apocalypse. Soon we will all has a flavor. I think it's best that we reflect on all the happiness that Longcat, and you know, maybe every cat, has and will always give us. Maybe we don't deserve cats, but they're an excellent friend to all of us, that everybody, even those who lurk in the dark corners of the internet, who have no friends, perhaps no job, no family, and just live in a basement provided by grandma or the government, we can all appreciate a cat, and we can all feel a little bit bad whenever one is lost to us. Longcat, we hardly knew ye. Good night, sweet prince. It is honestly a little bit heartbreaking when something like this happens. You know, by now I probably would have just assumed that Longcat had long passed away and that the original owner was just some anonymous individual posting a picture of a cat who was unbelievably long. The thing about Longcat dying is that it was one of the few rare, untainted living memories from a time where the internet was wild. Now we're a little poorer for his passing. We absolutely are. The internet is definitely different. When Chanology went up against Scientology, the internet was absolutely different. Memes were a thing that not too many people heard of. They weren't mainstream. But Longcat was long, and Longcat will continue to be long in our hearts. This Longcat from the internet memes, I actually looked up this kitty just a few days ago and was happy to find that the kitty was amazingly still alive at 17 years old. However, it seems that this Longcat has passed away today. Let's remember the sweet kitty fondly. An owner lost her beloved 18-year-old pet cat. It was a woman's cat that made it famous on 4chan. That is freaking beautiful. And the internet lost an icon from old times. Rest in peace, Nobiko, aka Longcat. Guys, 2020 sucks. 2020 really sucks. Oh no, look at all these heroes that we've lost. There's Grumpy Cat, Bork Dog, Long Cat is hanging out with Steve Irwin in the clouds. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I think that we can all, everyone on every side, can come together in mourning for this Long Cat, for this piece of internet history. I have few words for long cat, but I believe that if you've been on the internet at all in the last 10 years, then long cat has probably touched your heart. Long cat is long, stretching all the way to heaven, but long cat will always be here on earth with us, in our hearts, in our minds, in our memes, and in our memories. Long cat is long. Ladies and gentlemen, have a good one and take care of each other.